Hi guys and welcome back to this channel. Sorry that I've been not been posting some videos recently, but I've been working through all of this pandemic, so sorry about that guys. Today I'm announcing that I buy the new EOS RP. I'm very impressed with the camera so far, with its lightweight and the autofocus system. And the colors that the camera produces by itself, it's completely amazing for me. Previously, what I was shooting before was with the Canon G7X Mark II, so I did an upgrade for it. I would have done the unboxing of the OSR, but I think I would be a bit too late for it, that's why I didn't make. And I'm still learning about everything about this camera. But the one thing that impressed me the most is his lightweight comparing with the one friend of mine that got Nikon D850 with a 50mm Sigma, and comparing the weight for both of them, it's amazing. I'm testing the video capabilities of this one. I'm shooting at 24 frames a second, and the autofocus system is just sharp. But I still haven't used this camera for a long shootings or something like that. So I will be doing the part 2 of this video, and I will be talking about in depth a bit more of the camera on itself, and the lens that comes with it. It's the 24-105mm IS-STM for the RF amount, of course. And I will be taking some example of pictures, and I will be showing to you guys. On that note, don't forget to like and subscribe and click on the notification bell so you don't miss any more videos that I will be doing. And I want to leave you with a question: if you will buy an EOS RP, or if you want one and you are happy with it, or you are unhappy with it, so just let me know in the comments below. And until next time, see ya.